I keep away from a run around sewer, yeah. Hey, my miss lips and a smile on her face, the touch of her hand and this girl's one embrace. So if you don't wanna cry like I do, I keep away from a run around sewer. Whoa.
Welcome to the Saddlebrook Picnic. We're here with Mayor Bob White, and we're here with the Democratic Club of Saddlebrook. We're all having a good time. We're out here eating, listening to music. So come down and join. We have this every year, so we're excited about it. Mayor?
Thank you, Katie. You did a good job. I'm going to talk later, but like Katie said, please come down. It's a beautiful day. Thank God it turned out to be good. We were worried about the weather, but we're going to get it in, and it's a great time. You got great food, great people, and a really nice day. So come down. God bless.
Very good.
Tough to follow. Yes, please come on down. It's a great day. We got some giveaways here, and we got whatever else. It's a good time every year, and let me pass it over to the Emil, the president of the Democratic Club.
I just got one thing to say. Come on down and support our good mayor, Mr. Bob White. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. Councilman Simaluka here at the Saddlebrook Township Picnic. It turned out to be a gorgeous day. Councilwoman D'Arminio made the right call because we had a rain date of tomorrow. So great call. God's with us on this. Another great day. Friends, families enjoying Saddlebrook, which is a great community. These two here, my wife, her friend Lori, they want to sell property in Saddlebrook. Look at them for any of your real estate needs. But really, as he goes around and you see all the vendors, please try and use as many of the vendors as possible. They put a lot into this event and other events throughout the year. So we appreciate our businesses. We appreciate our people. We need them to get together. So thanks and have a great day.
Hi everybody, I just want to thank everyone for coming out, enjoying this wonderful day here in Saddlebrook, annual picnic. Great showing, although we had it a month early. Look forward to seeing everybody like always. Families are happy, seniors are happy, everybody's happy. As you can see, the lines are all full. And I just wish you all the best for the summer, safe summer, and enjoy.
Let me just thank the mayor and the council and the Project and Activities Committee, Shannon Accomando, Karen D'Arminio, and all the volunteers who are here today. It's a wonderful day. It's not too hot, not too cold. Rain held out for a wonderful day for everybody to enjoy this wonderful town picnic. So enjoy. We look forward to seeing you again next year. And thanks for coming down. And let's not forget SBC TV, who's been filming this for years and years. And we want to thank SBC TV for being here and documenting all the activities that take place in Saddlebrook. So Raphael, to you and your family, have a happy 4th of July, and thank you very much for your time and service. Thank you.
Hey everybody, this is Andy Gall, the recreation director here in town. We're having a blast. Like Mr. D'Arminio said, and Councilman Accomando, we got lucky with the weather, beautiful day today, and looking forward to some fireworks tonight. Swing on by with the popcorn stand. Have a go.
Hello everyone, I'm here with a very important person. We have Joe Ribeiro, who's a World War II veteran. And he's looking for one to talk to because he wants to reminisce about old times. Joe's a great guy, and he's one of our founding people here in Saddleburg. He's been here for how many years, Joe? You've been here? Probably 80 years? Thank you, Joe. Yeah. Anyway, we got Bob Kugler here as well. So everybody's having a good time, but I'm going to turn it over to Joe now. Joe wants to say a few words. Right, Joe?
Hey, everybody, have a happy 4th of July. I'm glad to be here from World War II. I'd like to see a veteran from World War II show up. I've been looking for him for quite a while now. Here you are, honey.
Joe, it's nice to be with you. Mayor Bob, nice to be with you as well and all the Saddlebrook residents down here at our annual community picnic, having a great time. Talking to Joe Ribeiro. Joe Ribeiro and Tony Ribeiro, they go back a long time here in Saddlebrook. Your brother Tony was our building inspector.
Right.
And you were involved in our town for many, many years with zoning or planning board or both?
Planning board.
Planning board.
30 years.
But Joe lives right across the street from the high school a little bit. See him all the time. Nice to see you out here, Joe. World War II veteran. If there's any other World War II veterans, please come say hello to Joe and reminisce about those good old days and keeping all of our communities and generations to come safe. So, Joe, thank you for your service with the United States Navy during World War II, the early 40s, protecting our nation. God bless you and all the other veterans.
Thank you very much.
Bob, once again, a great day. You didn't get rained out. Let's hope tonight that the rain holds off so we can have the fireworks. And thank you, Raphael, for always being here, taking care of the video recording. God bless everybody. See you again.
Happy 4th, everybody. And again, thank you for your service, Joe. We appreciate it. God bless.
Good afternoon, everybody. It looks like we're having a great time. I was worried all night about the weather, and the sun came out, and there'll be fireworks tonight. So I'm glad you're all having a good time, and I want to thank everybody that helps put this picnic together. I want to thank all the sponsors and all the vendors, and I just want to wish you a happy 4th of July.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Thank you.
welcome everyone. Thank you for coming. I want to wish everyone a very happy 4th of July weekend. And at this time, I want Father Bruce Janiga of St. Philip's the Apostle Church to do an opening prayer. Father?
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. So we want to thank God for this beautiful weather, right? Sun and clouds and a nice breeze and no rain until at least 4:15, right? And as we gather today as a community, a town community, a family of families, we ask God to bless us as he has, to watch over us, to bless those who cook the food and bless those who are serving it and bless us who share it. And may we always strive to live up to the values of our founding fathers, life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. May God bless America and the whole world with his love. And may we be signs of that love. We ask this, Lord, in your holy name. Amen.
Thank you, Father. At this time, I want to introduce to my right, to my far right, is a World War II veteran who served his country honorably and has been in town here for many, many years. He's one of the founding members of this town, Joe Ribeiro. Joe, I want you to please recite the Pledge of Allegiance. Everybody, could you please stand at this time for the Pledge of Allegiance while Joe leads us in the pledge? The flag is behind us.
I'm wishing all you having a good time today on 4th of July weekend. And now I would like to say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty about this world. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joe. And I want to thank all the service men and women that are out in the audience for all you do for our country. This picnic, wait a minute, we have a special guest here. Lydia Diaz is going to sing now. God bless America.
Both mics? Okay. God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountain to the prairie to the ocean white with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my own sweet home.
Thank you. That was fantastic. Thank you very much, Lydia. So, this picnic was started many years ago, and it's really a great opportunity for the council and I to show our appreciation to all our residents. It's also a great way for members of the community to get together for a fun afternoon of good food and an enjoyable experience. At this time, I want to introduce the council. We had with us Council President Florence Mazur. Unfortunately, she had to leave. But we have Councilwoman Karen D'Arminio. Councilman Todd Accomando, and Councilman Andrew Similuca. I want to thank our Projects and Activities Committee for planning and organizing this event. That's Councilwoman Karen Darminio, Shannon Accomando, Christine Generario, and Business Administrator Peter Lodico. They put a lot of effort and time into making this an enjoyable experience for everyone. I want to thank all our sponsors for their generous donations. I'm going to list them. I'm going to mention each one of them. Just bear with me, but I feel it's important that we need to recognize them. Platinum sponsor, Midland Holdings, Zuckerberg's Industrial Park. Saddlebrook Diner, Visions Real Estate. Gold sponsor, Highway Block and Patio, at Spa 205. Silver, Midland Brew House. Werner Suarez Attorneys, Wilcox and Company, Trinity Benefits, Remington Vernick Engineers, Ferraro Spine and Rehabilitation. Other sponsors, Nucci Service Station, Silver Fox, EC Athletics, Dr. Philip Malika, Bruno Associates, K Pasta, Angels Group G&G Distributors, American Wear, Remax Excellence, A&D Wireless Corporation, VFW Post 3484, Beacon Converters, and Dairy Queen. Please support all your local businesses, but especially the ones that were willing to donate and assist us, support us with this picnic. I want to thank all the town organizations that participated, VFW Post 3484, the Women's Club of Saddlebrook, Saddlebrook Library, Mayor's Youth Group, St. Philip's Church, and First Reformed Church. I want to recognize some former elected officials. We have with us Lou Darminio, former mayor. Former Mayor Peter Lodico. I also just want to mention, over the past year or so, we lost some good friends. Former Mayor Ed Kugler, Councilman John Cook, and Councilman Bill Meisner. So they were all part of this, at one time, part of this picnic. I know John used to love to come here, and maybe he was a frequent person here, and I always enjoyed seeing his smiling face. So again, I want to thank everyone who joined us here today. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon. And again, I wish everybody a happy 4th of July weekend. Thank you. Good planner in the group. Thank God we have her, believe me. But we do have the fireworks tonight, weather permitting. It looks like we're going to try to get it in. If we can get it in, we will do so. But it starts tonight at when it gets dark. So please feel free to come and enjoy that too. So happy 4th.
Hey, good afternoon, everyone. My name is George Sedino, and I am running for council this year for 2022, November 8th. Make sure you get your votes in. I'm glad everyone is having a wonderful time today, and I'm so happy that the weather actually, you know, is pretty good. Everyone, please enjoy the holiday weekend, and be safe, take care, and God bless.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Tyler Posey, president of the Mayor's Youth Group. I'm here at the 2022 Saddlebrook Annual Picnic and fireworks. Yes, they are both on the same day. Great event. We're serving a lot of food to the seniors, doing this again for a second year straight. I don't know what else to say, but except this great event. Thank you for Mayor White, Shannon Accomando, everybody who came out helping support, VFW, DPW, Acme, so many other sponsors who came out. Thank you everyone for showing up. Have a great day, guys. Happy 4th of July. Let's have a good one.
Hi, my name is Sarah Sanchez. I hope everybody's enjoying this beautiful day at the picnic today.
Hi, I'm having a great time at the Saddlebrook picnic. It hasn't been forgotten, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? It hasn't been forgotten, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
I want to again thank everyone for attending our annual picnic. There were a lot of happy faces, and everyone seemed to have a good time. We had plenty of good food, music, and activities for the kids. It's important to say thank you to our Projects and Activities Committee, led by Councilwoman Karen Darminio. Karen does an awesome job planning and organizing this picnic. She has great support staff in co-chair women Christine Gennarario and Shannon Accomando, as well as business administrator Peter Ladico. I want to thank all our sponsors for their generous contributions and participation. We could not have had this picnic without their support. I urge all residents to support our local businesses, especially those that have been kind enough to give back to the community. I also want to thank our police department, fire department, and ambulance corps for keeping us safe every day and for their assistance here today. Special thanks to our DPW members for all their help setting up and cleaning up the picnic area. Thank you to all the town employees and volunteers that helped out. Finally, a big thanks to town organizations, including the Women's Club, Saddlebrook Library, Mayor's Youth Group, VFW, and St. Philip's Church. God bless all of you and stay well. Happy 4th of July weekend.